murdered a rock, injured a stone, hospitalized a brick. I'm so mean, I make medicine sick.
What's up, everybody? I'm The Real Spark, and I'm with my wife,
Tierra.
And together, we are the Spark Nation. So what we came here to do today is Never Have I Ever Challenge. Let's go.
Never have I ever accidentally sent someone to the hospital. I've never accidentally sent someone to the hospital.
No.
No?
Not that I know of.
Never have I ever peed in the shower.
Yeah.
Everybody has. If you say you haven't, you a lie.
You a damn you lie.
Lie. You know you pee in the shower.
You know you a lie.
Had someone slap me across the face. I think everybody has. Your mama slapped you at one point in time in your life.
Oh, it is. Let's just say somebody.
Yeah,
so
somebody. Everybody I got slapped by their mama. Everybody. Never have I ever repurposed a common household item as a sex toy.
Let me see your phone. Where you getting this
from?
That's
a question.
Lord. I don't know much stuff you can use as a sex toy as a boy to have sex with, so I have never. Like, what are you going to get up? They fuck fruit. You can fuck
fruit. Oh, yeah, like peaches or something. What? What? Peaches are like booties? Or that's what they
who
use
you know
the
stick
their
dick inside of a peach?
I mean, I don't know anybody who's effed a fruit, but, oh, I lied. I do know somebody.
Who fucked a fruit?
Yeah, I can't say.
You can't say. Somebody out there f***ed the fruit, and she know you.
Never repurposed a common household item as a sex toy. Had a physical fight with my best friend. I haven't had physical fights, but verbal fights.
Me either. I can't remember anybody that I was friends with that I fought.
And never have I ever shoplifted.
I have. And I went to jail.
Never have I ever masturbated at someone else's house. Did you have to, were you thinking?
Yeah, I gotta think. I'm a sexual being. If I masturbated at your house before, let me know.
Never have I ever cried or flirted my way out of a speeding ticket.
If I had some big tits, I'll do it.
I didn't cry.
Excuse me, officer, but what was I doing wrong?
Never have I ever watched porn with someone else.
I love watching porn with a group of people. It's a really nice hobby of mine. Y'all, everybody just sit in the room, got some popcorn, got drinks. Y'all hugged up. Everybody loving and singing Kumbaya, my porn. No?
No. Ever had to run to save my life? I don't think I've had to save my life.
I had moments where I have had to. I've been shot at multiple times.
By who?
By niggas. So everybody, that's the end of this challenge. If you guys have any questions for us to answer on the next one, we will make another one of these. We will make more videos like this. If you like videos like this from the Spark Nation, give us a thumbs up so we know whether we should make more or stop or do whatever. And people, don't forget to spark it up. Oh, Lord.